Oh boy, I can't wait to see what your go live notification was. Alright, come on, show me the fucking notification. There we fucking go. No, that's my live dashboard. Where the fuck is your notification? Did I turn your notification off? If so, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Nope,
You
there it
probably
is.
did by accident. Oh, it probably just took a minute
We may
then.
not have iron, but we have the pilot for the stream. Thank you,
I
man.
mean, that's a
Thank you.
good one. That's a good one.
Thank you, man.
Well, I put that as the notif because I need a pilot for the stream.
Oh, so I'm not only here for fun, but I'm here for work. Great.
You're the
Right, so
important
what are we
part of
doing
the
now?
stream.
What are we doing now?
Give me a moment. Give me a moment. Okay.
Hey, I got something cool to show you.
Ready to find out what we're gonna do?
Here, my friend, meet 50 Cal. It's silenced.
Nice. Which
50 Beowulf,
weapon is that?
actually. Hey,
Which
Ortiz.
weapon is that?
This is the
Oh, that's
pistol
the
50.
pistol.
It's the pistol 50. Chambered in 50 Beowulf.
Oh, I've always had the suppressor and extended clip on it, apparently.
Yeah, always.
Oh my god,
Always.
I just looked
Hey,
at it. It
Ortiz.
reminds me of the 5.7 from Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Yeah,
Visual-wise.
it really is just like that.
Oh my god, on the side of the gun it says Hawk and Little.
Right, so what are we gonna do for the big intro thing? I'm fine, Ortiz. Oh, you
Yay!
motherfucker! I didn't! I
I made it over!
didn't! Oh, but I
And
do have my
parachute!
fucking parachute. Okay.
I hit the ground just before when I pulled my parachute. I
Yeah,
almost made it. I almost made it. I
first
almost
person
made
is a
it.
bit biased in how your parachute works.
No. So I got so close. I actually, if the stairs weren't there, I would have made it. I landed on the stairs is the issue. I would have made it if it weren't for those stairs, so that's how close it was.
Ow. I'm fine.
Did you like that, Saul?
I just taught the wall how to.
Did
Do you see
you like
me?
that intro, Saul? I
No,
don't
you
see you,
don't.
but I know
Okay,
where
I
you
need
are
to
on the
hop
minimap.
down.
I know where you are on the minimap.
Ah! Fuck. Show you fucking molars.
Oh, there you
Howdy.
are. Hi.
Howdy.
Okay,
That
now we gotta go to
wall.
LSIA.
That. Dude,
Yeah.
motherfucker,
Hey,
look at
Soul.
me. Motherfucker, look at me. That wall. It fucking hurt, man. Think I got
Hey,
smacked drunk.
Soul.
What?
Now we gotta go to LSIA. I'm gonna call a car. I wanna drive a car all the way over there. You wanna join me? If you want, you can be a driver. Why'd you kill yourself?
Because I went to LSIA before we started streaming. Fuck you!
Oh.
All right, call a car, get my happy ass there. I'm switching back to third now. That red tint is kind of messing with me.
Yeah. I've gotten a bit better at drifting in this game. That being
That's
said, I
good.
won't say I'm that good at it. Because
Yes,
I'm
Ortiz?
still novice at it. I'll call. Oh, I can't call the car yet. I gotta wait for 40 seconds.
Okay, since you're gonna take 40 fucking seconds, mine's gonna be here in all of three.
Wanted to call my bullet.
Fuck the bullet!
You
You're
need
a bit
someone,
late
Hawk?
now. I've
Are
already
you
got mine
armed?
on the way.
Let me know.
Guess which one it
That's
is.
fine.
It's coming at you.
Guess which one it is before I
I
just
don't
let you
know.
know. It's gonna be the Toreador.
I
Come on.
see it. I saw it. I turned and saw it spawn in.
Good.
The
I've been
first
all
time
right,
ever
Ortiz.
caught a vehicle spawning in.
Man, originally you would have a mechanic drive you the vehicle, but that AI like, actively hated players. So they had to remove it.
I like that thought, though. Aw, that's sad. Ooh. Blue marker. Okay, it's just an export vehicle.
Just an export? Fuck it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, if one of us accidentally accepts a Moody Man quest, we cannot cancel it, nor can we kill Moody Man. I've tried.
It depends on what quest it is.
Yeah.
There's two Moody Man quests.
Oh my god, Iron just got here. Perfect timing, Iron. We just started.
Yeah, I'm okay too, Ortiz. I just had shit to do. Yeah, we just started. You're a bit late, motherfucker.
I'm sorry, I didn't eat dinner and everything.
So this gate here is just a bit hit or miss, whether it'll open.
Okay.
And it's specific car types that I think can't get through it.
I think
SUVs is one of them. Proper sports is one of them. Some SUVs are not marked as SUVs in the code.
Okay, that's fair then. You know where we're going, right?
Should be at the hangars, so.
Iron GTA, since we're already streaming it.
Fucking join us. One of us. One of us. Ah, shit, my computer, keyboard, shit. Okay, good. It's alright. Nothing fucked up happened.
Let me make sure. Okay, that's right. I'm glad I can't hold a gun by accident. Like, let me make sure before I hold L2 that I don't break the window by accident.
It doesn't matter for this one.
I can't even flip you off in this one.
One of us.
So, Iron, I'm sorry, but I did use
Fuck
you, in my stream,
Rooster!
In my,
that's who it was! That's
if
the motherfucker that fucked up my flight.
Ah. Iron, I used your name in the notification while you weren't here. I said, we may not have Iron, but we have the pilot, and that's all we really need. Now you're here, though. You can join us.
One of us. One of us.
One of us. One of us.
One of us. Passengers only. Okay, good.
Why are you circling me?
Because I'm bored waiting on his happy ass and your happy ass.
One of us.
Waiting on Iron.
Well, while we're waiting on him.
I can't even invite Iron. I went to go invite him so he could just join and he's not on my friends list. Oh no, he's offline.
Congratulations, I'm glad you're graduating this year. I might be nervous, but that's usually when life truly starts, when you get told to stop taking tests.
Hi.
One person only, sorry.
I know.
And Echo, stand in front of your hangar.
Yeah. I am. I've been standing here the entire time. I'll stand directly in front of the door. Give me a moment.
One.
POV, you're an American aircraft carrier, World War II.
You actually killed me.
I didn't think it would work.
It doesn't normally. It
and because and it glitched, it killed you, not me.
Wow, it counted as me. Oh, it's So I had my minigun out and was holding down the L2. You know, the thing that does that. Maybe it triggered it as much.
Okay,
shooting.
Yeah, because you can still damage the planes.
Oh, no, I wasn't shooting it. L2 is not shoot, that's aim.
Okay, it might count it then, but I don't know why. but as I said, POV, you're an American aircraft carrier, World War II.
Oh, it's gone now. Iron, are you here yet? Okay, Iron's loading in the session.
I'm live as well.
Oh!
No shit.
Well, you could have told us that bit sooner.
I told him that he can join and stream with us.
That's... yeah, but I didn't hear him say he started streaming.
I just
so
said...
If we're ready streaming, do you actually expect him to say he started streaming?
Shut the fuck up.
Meet us at the airport, Iron.
Yes, please do.
Wait, Sol, I got a funny idea.
Hmm.
Come here.
Hmm.
Go find
him. Ah, yes. Yeah, put more.
Hold on, okay. I can only put up to 5, I think, before they start despawning.
Okay, just 2. I'll give you the word.
No, you know what line to say. Rest in peace, Charles.
Gotcha. Yeah.
I already know what he's gonna say.
I'm not kidding. Oh yeah, Iron, I'm not kidding when I say this. This is essentially, we did a car version of this to stop a vehicle.
Yes, we literally did this to stop a vehicle in a fucking mission, and
it
fucking worked.
It should not have worked.
It shouldn't have. It fucking did.
It 1000% should have just killed me, but it worked. Not Soul, by the way, I did it perfectly in the center-ish or towards the front-ish. That's why it worked. Because it blasted it off the course over that, literally on that rail. And because of where it landed...
Oh, he's so damn fast. Jesus Christ.
Every time we reloaded, it was there.
This is the greatest plan! Damn it!
You forgot about these things, didn't you?
Yes. Well, that and I missed either way.
Oh, I pressed the button anyways after it said you died.
Yeah, because the things wouldn't fucking... What the hell?
I heard them blow up after I pressed it, so...
Yeah, it did blow up after you pressed it.
It damaged my car.
So I did hit you. We did, okay. Was it because of the explosives?
Or was it the plane?
The plane.
Oh, okay.
Fuck.
So he got
So
you.
I did
you
hit him.
Yeah, he just didn't hit him.
Like, figuring that out, just to get that close, was a mental nightmare. That's so much fucking math.
He's going so fucking fast right now.
Yeah, he is. Like, the motherfucker's got a lightning vehicle.
He's driving Bumblebee.
Oh.
Of course I'm going to go fast as Bumblebee.
Hey, Sol, I can blast his vehicle still, but I couldn't blast yours, remember?
That's because he's not part of your group.
Yes, he is.
Okay, then I don't know fucking how.
Maybe it's certain ones can't be blasted with the alien gun when they're in your group.
I don't know. Also, I thought you had the minigun out for me.
Oh, I changed to the alien gun.
Well, you had the minigun out for me, so it might be
because
I had the... You had the minigun and not the alien gun.
Ah! No, I'll talk about a different time, Sol.
Why the fuck is my Bursa so fucking far away?
Iron, stop. You can actually kill me with that. You're damaging me slowly.
Sir, I need your SUV. Oh, ma'am, I need your SUV. And I'm going to introduce you to 50 Beowulf.
Mama, sir. Imagine randomly calling a mama, sir.
Hey, I didn't fucking see him until I pulled them out of the fucking car. Didn't hear him either until I fucking put hands on him. I can't judge what I can't see.
Ooh.
I got it! I got him!
Neat.
Why do you do this?
I blew myself up in the process.
Alright, you got his car. You didn't kill him.
Again, he's in the group. I cannot kill him. Unless I turn that setting on. The whole
Just
point
don't.
Was to get his car, not him.
Yeah, I know.
I paid for it, so you know. I paid 20,000 for it.
Yeah, whoever blows up your car pays X amount based on the
Oh, that 15,000 is directly on me for some reason.
The beautiful car.
Yes, and I paid for it. I just realized it's gonna annoy you, Iron. In order to get that car back, you have to walk all the way to the road over there. We're waiting for Soul to come back now, though. We need Soul.
I hate how they changed the controls for fucking VTOL.
Oh, did you,
I absolutely fucking hate it. Yes.
So... Iron. Let me explain really quick. So VTOL mode, or hover mode, in the Hydra is no longer press a button. It's you hold down left stick.
Like, just about okay. Every other VTOL. Instead of just being unique with right D-pad being...
Yeah. Wait, what does right D-pad do now, then?
Nothing. Like not it. A goddamn thing.
Me and Iron are just blasting the carcass of his car. His exploded car. We're just using our alien guns on it.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hi, Soul. Don't... I thought you were... Wait, does that even affect that? Actually, I want to know if that affects it. Let's get close, and when he's landed, we'll try it. That way it doesn't destroy it in the air. Oh, it does!
It does!
Oh, that's actually cool!
Okay, let's not do that again. Motherfuckers!
It pushed you up! What are you upset about? It pushed you up
It's
more.
Dealing damage! My wings are crumpled!
Stop. I only fired twice. I only fired
My
twice.
Wings are crumpled! Thank you! Both of you.
Really?
Yes!
I didn't blast your wings.
Oh, great! And now I've got fucking smoke!
Well, if you land and put it away in time...
That's what I'm trying to do. Put away, hop out.
Four times.
I did it twice, what are you talking about?
Return to storage, and now I have to wait for fucking ever to get it again. Because I just got the fucking thing. Thank you.
Come here.
Give me a fucking minute. Alright, what is it?
Come here.
I will, give me a second.
Ooh. No, I want to go in. No!
I knew you were going to try it. That's why I took this out. I was waiting for you to try to go in the iron. You thought I was going to use it on Soul, didn't you?
Why do you ruin my fun?
I've got the cops after me now. Okay, everybody in.
Give me a fucking second. I have to park.
Wait for Soul Iron. Wait.
I'm on my way.
Okay, so it only dragged Iron in when I said...
Yes, because I was also flying in my plane.
I didn't know.
Just above the area.
I wanted to know. I was testing to see if it would count you while you were in your plane or not. Good to know.
I walked in.
Yeah, I walked in too.
Huh. Anyways, welcome to our operation for the stream.
Well, I'm out. See ya.
Nope.
He insulted the same thing.
Soul knows why he's here now.
Alright, I'll be waiting with my plane. If you need me, I'll be in hover mode outside.
Cool. We're stealing cargo from planes.
Exactly.
Cargo planes.
Exactly. I'm
but
waiting for you.
We're also stealing cargo planes.
Yeah, I know. Let's go get those fuckers shot down.
Yeah, we never did this on stream. I set it up off stream. Holy crap, that's a lot of enemies.
Like, I don't know about you.
Ow! Oh god, I didn't know that would hurt us. What the hell? Your engine pushed us back.
Yeah,
Sol.
I know.
Sol, are you sure you don't want to fly one of these cool looking planes?
Yeah, because fuck those. I've played those. Those.
What are these?
Fucking suck. Terrible. That's your answer.
Western Sea Bridge. I almost crashed into iron. I stopped before I started moving. Oh, it's only got a machine gun, too. Wait,
yeah.
No, it's got a bomb bay.
Just because it's got a bomb bay doesn't mean it's going to be fucking bombastic.
Ba-doop-ba-doop, banana bus.
Fuck your
also,
banana bus.
We should probably be flying towards different targets.
Yes, I'm flying for far north. West.
I'm flying for whatever direction this is.
That's specific.
Yes,
I wonder
so
how
very,
much bombs
very
they can drop.
Specific.
I'm driving from LSIA.
Why is this thing so shaky?
Because it's
destroy
a shit fucking plane! Why do you think I took my own?
It's not shaky. What do you mean it's shaky? It's completely fine and normal.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's not at all shaky.
It's your shit piloting level.
Oh, yeah. The worse your piloting level, the harder it is for you to fly a plane. Or helicopter, even.
Alright, what am I supposed to blow the fuck up here?
Targets.
No lock on, so I'm just gonna assume it's blow up whatever the fuck it is.
Yep. Bombing runtime.
Oh, Jesus, fuck!
I bombed a boat.
Yeah, I bombed a boat as well. Actually, I just shot it once. And, it just threw up a white flag, like, don't fucking hurt me anymore!
Oh, I dropped, like, 5 bombs on it. The first one blew it up, the others were precautions.
Alright, that's gonna hang left hard.
Like we that. Only need 3 cargo, okay? The second you get a cargo, I think you have to bring it back.
Probably. Oh god, it's so fucking foggy.
Oh my god, I forgot my wheels were out.
Yeah, don't forget your wheels are out. L3 to put them away.
I didn't know we could put them away in this vehicle. I found that out just now.
Yeah, that'll help with the waviness. Also, the weather is not too great either.
Oh, when you're piloting as maxed, you have no issues in any weather, really.
Incorrect, because I've had issues with weather
most
recently,
of the time, I'm saying.
And my
not
shit
always.
Is maxed. I have it every time I'm flying the fucking Hydra in rain.
I have zero issue in rain right now. Zero turbulence.
It might be because of the height I'm at.
Maybe.
Ow.
Were you too high, Iron?
Or were
somebody
you too
cargo.
Low?
I did. I'm getting my oppressor out. Screw that plane.
I wanted to try the plane out because it's nice. It's actually a very nice plane.
Why can't I lock the fuck on?
Probably because it's meant for bombing runs.
Well, fuck your bombs.
By the way, Iron, when you respawn, did a plane respawn for you or no?
I have cargo!
Nice!
Just gonna have to park this.
I'm the only one without cargo now. Well, Iron has to get back to his cargo, but yeah.
Wheels! No!
Also, Iron, I will not.
I said wheels, not drop into fucking flying mode. God damn! Now it's fucking damaged. Fuck! I hate this. Yeah. I hate this because I go to put out my wheels, it switches out of VTOL mode.
It's because you held. You held.
No, I tapped it. I tapped it. I fucking tapped it for all of 0.1 seconds.
I see. I have a target in my sight.
Return vehicle to storage. Call that bitch
I'm
back.
I'm perfect to sink it. I just barely missed. I fired too early. Or too late, not too early. And that's the last cargo, is where that ship was.
Which means you need to go out there with a boat. Or some shit.
I get
probably
your
O2. Too.
Just keep
swimming.
My
O2 can't land out there, remember?
Yes, but you can get it from land and...
Oh god, there's a Hydra on my tail.
There's a Hydra on your tail.
Oh, fuck, yes! He's right! Jesus! Get in the plane! Get in the plane, you dumb bitch! Get in the plane!
Oh, Iron?
Me! Get in the plane! There's a Hydra over there! What the fuck?
Well, I don't have a Hydra, so I'll let you guys deal with that.
Oh, he almost hit me! Oh my god!
Drive, drive, drive! Pilot, pilot, pilot! God damn, up! Shit!
You wanna know the good news? Where I landed, I can request a dinghy.
No.
Alright, come on, let's go. Up. We need to go where? Hangar?
Yes. Request
gotcha
dinghy.
On that one.
Dinghy has been stored nearby.
Why would you
Can
choose the dinghy?
I bomb that fucker.
Probably.
I'm not getting a lock on. Oh, there we go.
Oh, good. So you know
one
the second
delivered.
I,
and I
when
missed.
I, when I bring,
motherfuckers got flares.
Yeah. That's why you fire multiple. I hate.
Did I fucking damage myself?
Raining in the game.
No, I didn't. Good. And you said what?
I hate being underwater in the game. It gets so choppy when it's raining.
Yeah. Oh, great. Now that I killed one of those fuckers, there's two on my tail.
No,
fuck
like,
it.
It's because one was on Iron and he no longer has one on him.
Nope. They just both disappeared. What the hell?
Please don't
oh, I probably just flew far enough away.
Please tell me they don't respawn on me.
God, I hope they respawn on you. Oh, there's
Why?
One on me.
Why? No! There's one on me!
I'm on my
way. He doesn't
way.
See me. He doesn't see me. He's looking for a guy in a plane.
Motherfucker's looking for a guy in a plane. Sees just this motherfucker riding a rocket. Fucking riding
no,
a DK rocket barrel. That's what you're doing.
No,
you're flying
a
DK rocket barrel.
No, I'm in a boat.
I'm making a fucking Donkey Kong joke that you apparently don't get because you're O2. Ever hear of a DK rocket barrel?
Yes.
It's a fucking barrel Donkey Kong gets to ride the fuck around on. Like it's a goddamn O2.
Hello.
Howdy. Don't shoot at me, and I won't fucking kill you, understood?
I forgot these things have miniguns until you said something, Soul. Oh, wait.
Yeah, the only difference between an O2 and a DK rocket barrel is the O2 has a fucking rocket launcher, machine gun, explosive machine gun. You know, it's fucking weaponized.
Also, this blue plane is good for fast takeoffs. And for a little crash. With those fast takeoffs.
Shit, no! Not the fuck again, really?
Alright, I'm on my way!
I'm already halfway there.
I got a plane on my ass, though. That's not a Hydra. It's a laser.
Oh, so it's worse than a Hydra. Got it.
Yeah, you can easily take that thing down, Soul. No, it's not even a laser. It doesn't have guns on it. They're not even firing at me.
Because if it's a fucking plane and it has guns, it needs to line you up first.
Then why'd it go in front of me?
Alright, was it in front of you with the front pointed at you?
No.
Then they didn't have you line the fuck up! Damn.
No, they're saying why'd they go in front of me instead of lining me up?
I don't know, fucking warning? Jeez. I'm a fucking pilot. I'm not that good of a fucking pilot. I can't predict what others are gonna do.
Like that?
You know what? I've got the bomb bay doors open. I feel like causing
fuck
some mayhem.
You.
How do I drop the bombs again?
I don't know.
I thought you didn't like that blade, Soul.
I don't.
Oh, it's X, but the thing, the bomb bay doors were closed. Ignore all the explosions you hear.
Wait, is this a two-person? This is a two-person plane!
Wait, the blue ones?
The blue ones are two-person planes.
Oh, shit! Dude, that makes that would have made this so much easier, because me and I aren't going to go on together.
Yes, y'all could have. Oh god, this thing is fucking shit.
It's perfectly fine, what do you mean?
I remember this controlling better.
I'm bombing Los Santos. Oh yeah, can somebody take out the two planes on my ass that are just flying around?
I took one already.
Oh yeah, they respawn.
No shit.
I was telling that to Iron because apparently he didn't realize that. Oh, I could drop held cargo above the... Oh!
Yeah.
So I don't have to go in the hangar. Oh, that's actually cool!
And they despawn.
What despawn?
The enemies.
They shot me. What do you mean they despawn?
They despawn for me.
Because you got far away.
No, I'm right fucking over here at the fucking airport.
Wait. Was it one of them that shot me down, or did one of you have a missile locked onto me?
I don't have fucking lock-ons. Not in this piece of shit.
That means they locked onto me and fired. Wait, Iron? It wasn't you, was it?
I can't lock on to you.
Alright, we need to take the Narcos.
They're right in front of the hangar. You see where I crashed because they shot me down, right? 2 out of 3 delivered.
What the hell? What happened?
Did you go in?
I tried to and it's...
What did
you
say?
Just walked the fuck in.
What the hell?
What did it say when you went in with it? Or was it too close?
It's probably too close.
Well, it's not my fault I died right there. I literally got blown out of the sky right before I could get there.
Reach for the boom! Get it, because reach for this guy, you know, never fucking mind.
Iron, next time me and you are going together in one of those, and we're going to go for two cargoes, one for each of us. Okay?
Turn my fucking fan on if it'll fucking work. It's fucking hot in here. Miss my fucking AC. Now my AC's out in the fucking camper.
Yes, I know what each page does, game. I set the business up and you told me before.
Game don't give a fuck. It does what it wants.
It would not let me do anything. So I had to exit it and go back in. Oh my god, it's once again telling me about stuff.
I'll let it go through telling you the shit.
No, it's telling me different shit now.
Fucking hate the new VTOL button. That's gonna cause me so much fucking crashing.
Oh, it's done telling me stuff. Wait, there we go. My mouse cursor wasn't moving in the game. Air or land? If we do air, soul's flying.
Just because you said that, air.
So you wanted to fly, okay, I got it.
Okay, you're using a quick little Havoc heli to make multiple
drops.
Oh,
we each gotta fly.
Oh, fuck. Want me to play attack then? Or are there three choppers?
There's three.
Oh, not these choppers. God damn it.
Each one has two deliveries.
Great.
I'm gonna go for the one all the way to the right.
To the right.
I thought it would give us a plane to deliver them from.
Yeah, I thought it would too. Oh god, these fuckers. Oh Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about now?
Wait, no.
Oh god.
We don't have to. We have to land in the spots.
No.
Oh, fuck.
At least you don't have to land in a giant circle.
Alright.
At least you don't have to land under a freaking bridge.
Oh, no, we don't have to land. We just have to get near the ground.
And it auto drops off. Good.
No. We get the option to press the button then. It doesn't let us press the button until we get near the ground.
No shit. You're dropping shit off. Not tossing down a fucking bomb.
But I wanted to toss down the bomb.
You don't got bombs. Sorry. Sucks to be you.
Well, I want $1 million, but that's not gonna happen.
Got this one.
Also, since there's three of us, I have another plan after this delivery.
Oh god, I hate this fucking piece of shit.
This is the greatest plan.
You had better be done.
No.
If you're saying that, you'd better actually be going for that, and you'd better be done.
Oh, you mean going for the crashing? Oh, dear God. You were saying about
Jesus
having to
Christ.
Land under a bridge.
I have to fly into a fucking building.
I have to fly into a bridge, underneath a bridge. The one over by the casino.
How the fuck do you do this?
Got it.
Why is this so... Oh my...
Now I can do it.
Jesus Christ.
How's it going over there?
Also, not at all good.
Yet.
Fuck you.
Oh, these have guns on them. Oh, I see the
one
in the building you were talking
about. Come on. No. Careful. Drop the cargo.
Which one was the U-Iron? Which one's you? The one right next to me? Yeah, Iron's the one next to me. Iron had to do one in the building area, too.
Yep, but the building was my first one.
I think Iron's done, aren't you, Iron?
Yeah, yes. Iron is done. I'm the only
Iron,
one that's left.
Okay, Iron, follow me. Iron, follow me.
Woo!
This is the greatest plan! I said it way too early. This is the greatest plan!
You fucked that shit up again!
This is the greatest plan!
No, it just didn't blow up on impact. So I dove out. Did you dive out too, Iron?
No.
I swear to God, if this drop-off point is inside this fucking building...
Whee!
Oh my God,
it
it's inside the fucking alley! Look, I like a single-person chopper as much as the next fucker, but that
hey,
happens
Iron,
to
my
be just
still
zero-like.
Alive down there. Do you see it? Oh, no, it just died.
Now, I heard you were trying to make plans. Your quote-unquote greatest plans were not the greatest plans.
Land?
I have a plan to tell you, and I'm going to tell you just how great the plan is. Just how great it actually is. This is the greatest plan!
I just lit Iron on fire with an RPG.
God damn.
Oh my God!
This is
the
great.
These things are armored, so I can't destroy it! With missiles!
That's bullshit.
I'm firing rockets at it. I'm almost halfway out of my rockets.
It's invincible.
You see this down here, right, Sol?
Stop, let me out. Oh, we have to return them to the fucking hangar.
Oh.
Great.
No wonder we couldn't blow them up. I don't have a parachute.
Whose fault is that?
I used it earlier.
You did this right, because I can't get in it.
Wait, you can't get in it now?
I
think Souls is the only one left, then.
Which means if I don't deliver this, we lose.
Most likely. Okay, so this is where I died. Where was my helicopter? Oh, wait. My helicopter was up there, and I just jumped down from there. God damn it.
You just got fucked up, bro.
Oh no, it was up higher, that's why I didn't see it. Request personal vehicle.
Stop doing any of the wall. No!
It could be because you're in that vehicle, you have to return it.
Well, we're about to find out.
Don't return it yet. Oh, actually, you got it soon, yeah. I was gonna go see if I can grab the helicopter that I was near. Yep, we only had the return.
I just got fucking killed by the plane. It kicked me out of the chopper, and the fucking chopper fell down on me and cut my head off. Damn.
That's why you never fuck with the choppers here. That's what you get for calling them shit.
I'm not fucking wrong. They are shit.
Hey, Sol, my friend has a good saying.
Don't use my own fucking words against me, you little sack of shit.
Talk shit, get hit, motherfucker.
Shut your fucking mouth up.
Meet me by Iron's yacht.
Stop trying to destroy
Here we
it.
Go with this shit
I'm
again.
Not. I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. You have no proof.
You have a freaking oppressor. Yes, you are.
You have no proof that I'm going after that with the oppressor. How about this iron? If you agree to drive me to that area...
Oh, fuck you,
I
Dom!
I will not ride my oppressor. Deal?
I just got my oppressor out, but yeah.
Okay, I'm over here by the water.
I'm gonna get out one of my special cars. I have to wait a minute and 20 seconds, goddammit.
That's what you get.
How did I do you?
Annoyed me.
I think I just found Franklin's second house. Holy shit, it is! I landed my oppressor in front of Franklin's second house, Soul. Franklin's Ooh. A character from the story, if you don't know.
Yes, I know who Franklin is.
I didn't even know this was his house when I landed.
Is this the, how to say this a PC way? The first actual good character you play as. You know, the one that, lives with his mom, in the projects. I could continue going on how to describe him, but I'm pretty sure it would be a bad idea to.
Probably knowing how bad we are.
Alright, how's the simplest way I can describe
Iron,
him? Black.
$7,000 on your head?
My brother in Christ, let me cash in. How do I keep fucking missing these fucking cars? With a goddamn machine gun! It's an explosive machine gun. How the fuck do you miss a car from 0.2 fucking feet away? Jesus.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance.
Yeah, I know this isn't okay. One of your cars, Iron.
Oh yay, they added a claim all button to Morse Mutual. Now if you have more than one vehicle fucked
Iron,
up,
going the wrong way.
You can claim them
the
all.
Way. I have a marker.
This is what we call a three-point turn.
This is what we call a it takes too long.
Hey, so it's at this time I would like to tell you that as long as I have played GTA, Morris Mutual has always had a claim all button.
Fuck you, I've never seen it before.
I thought you knew, that's why I didn't say anything about it before.
I've never seen it before. There's a lot of shit in this game.
Well, you've only had one vehicle destroyed before. You never had
multiple. No, because I've had my O2 destroyed, my O1 destroyed, my Hydra destroyed. In the past, I had a JB700W destroyed alongside a DeLorean. I also had my O2 destroyed and my O1 destroyed while the JBW and DeLorean were out.
I was gonna shut my mouth about it.
Probably changed before I started playing.
Probably.
So, Iron, you knew he didn't know?
No.
Is that wait? Okay. Because I actually thought he knew.
Oh, you dumb bitch! Why did you get out of the car, you dumb bitch? I wonder why I couldn't tip it the fuck over. It's because my bitch here was getting fucking... Ow, you fucking rich asshole. Fuck you and your new car.
How do you know it's new?
Because there's not a fucking scratch on it. Except for my blood stain on the front. Jesus Christ. You, my old man, are fucking dead now.
Iron, I have a challenge for you. The whole way there, until we get there, we'll only hold down drive. never let go of it.
So basically, keep your foot on the pedal.
Yep.
That's what highways are made for.
Oh, Soul, we're coming up towards you if you want to hop in.
No,
we've
I'm
got
good.
Two seats in the back, I think, right?
No.
I think I see a seat back there. Are you sure?
It's not
Jesus Christ, what the hell? I killed that guy. How can he place a bounty on me?
Soul gets a $1,000 bounty. Iron gets a $7,000 bounty.
How the fuck is that dead man soul. Able to put a monetary value on my fucking scalp?
Soul, how good is the car that you just got a bounty on you for?
It was a fucking shit car. It was a car that, like, I seriously would doubt anybody IRL putting a bounty on it.
Well, we're in the Albany Buccaneer. You bombed near us.
No!
Soul!
I did not mean to get you!
We were driving there together!
I was not aiming directly for you!
You hit us dead on!
I realized that! It wasn't on purpose!
Like, Soul, no, Soul, you don't understand. You hit us dead on in the center top of the car.
Again, I was not aiming for you.
And it's, what the hell? It made me walk around to the other side of Iron's car and then stop.
We may have cops on us, by the way.
No. What? Why do we have cops on us?
Me.
You know what? I got an idea, Iron. Long live the king.
Don't.
I actually tried to blow them up, not us. I'm gonna call a better car than that. I'm gonna call a better car. Okay.
No, just to get the cops off me, I'm just gonna do this.
That's why I blew us up. I forgot it doesn't kill you. I was trying to help us get the cops off. You see why?
And don't worry about
now?
Me. I ain't gonna lose my cops anytime soon. Unless you start up a fucking mission. Don't you fucking dare try to blow me the fuck up.
To be fair, you blowing shit up will help us. Also, what do you mean don't try to blow you up?
I heard like a fucking shot get taken at my fucking Hydra.
Oh, it wasn't me or Iron.
Really, the bullet?
Yeah. I saw the name and I thought, hey, bullet. You know, like a gun bullet.
Alright, come on, summon a damn chopper already. I wanna kick its fucking ass. Shit!
Plus, this is faster than the car you had us in earlier. By default.
I wanted to take our time getting there, but someone blew us up.
I wasn't aiming for you! Jesus fucking Christ! How many times do I have to say it? I was not aiming for you! That was the fucking cannon! It wasn't the fucking lock-ons!
Sure.
Motherfucker, this piece of shit has explosive MG. The fuck do you think I shoot you with? If it was a fucking rocket, you would have heard the fucking rocket. No, you just blew the fuck up. So it was a single fucking bullet from my main fucking cannon.
Did you like that drifting iron?
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to drift a plane.
I've gotten better at drifting in this game.
I'm about to drift a plane. Don't ask. I don't know. I don't know how. I'm genuinely just trying to make a stupid joke that's apparently going over my head, even.
You know it's a stupid joke when it's even going over your head, the person who's trying to make the joke. I don't know how I landed that iron.
Oh, God.
Wait, the gun van's nearby?
Oh.
New plan.
New plan, gun van.
I was waiting for that. I thought Iron was gonna say it, to be honest.
New mission! Get commissioned. Yeah, that's never gonna happen. I'm never gonna be commissioned for any fucking thing. Hell, even in a war, I would not be commissioned.
This is where I used to have my arcade, remember, Iron?
Mm-hmm.
It can park behind where there's an arcade here.
Well, hello, sir. We've been expecting you.
Iron, don't say if the thing still wants us here. It's not.
I don't believe you.
You just have to find out on your own, won't you?
If it is there, you're dying. If it's not actually there,
I can buy armor from this guy.
You're alive.
I forgot I can buy armor from that guy.
Man, you can buy armor from any arms dealer. I don't care if he is selling out of his truck.
You buy a tactical SMG.
But they're gonna say a tactical nuke.
I wish.
Nah, it's just a TAC SMG.
Tactical nuke incoming! You ever play Let It Die, Iron?
No.
It's a free game. I reinstalled it recently, and I'm thinking of playing it again. I like how I just finished parking, and you just finished with him. Hey, Sol!
Howdy.
Wait, there's a guy here that can sell stuff, too. Wait, go back.
Ah! Well, I can't control us right now. We were kind of in the air when you said, wait, go back.
Not on my screen.
Alright.
On my screen, right when you said, wait, go back, we were in the air.
I have 4 words. Don't touch my shit.
I can't sell anything to her. I don't have anything to sell to her.
I just got 53 grand.
Now, where is this damn arms van? Hans, the arms dealer, where are you?
Ow.
She's Spider-Man Iron.
Da-na-na-na-na.
Oh my god.
That's
I pushed her up onto the wall using my car. She is Spider-Man now, Soul. No, don't do it. I want Soul to see this.
Wait, I'm going to the fucking gun van. So give me a fucking minute.
Never mind, she fixed. I took a screenshot at least.
She still liked that for me.
Take a screenshot.
Oh, I want that compact EMP launcher.
I did.
I want it too, but
I have enough money, but I don't have enough money.
Because you're trying to save it for the other one.
Exactly.
I told you it wasn't there.
Yeah, which means
you
get to live.
Get to live.
Alright, I'm on my way!
We're here!
Oh my god.
Now you see why I don't drive cars. It just happened this was the area near your yacht. Makes sense where we were going now, Iron? I forgot we were in my car, by the way. I'm so used to being driven in your guys' cars.
You can tell somebody doesn't have a fucking license.
Iroh, no.
Neither
Iroh,
do
yes.
I. But I have an expired one.
I don't want a driver's license, Iroh. I don't
like
driving.
I might want the one that
you cannot enter this facility. Only the facility's owner can. Okay, fuck you. You
what?
Can just pull me out of the fucking car.
Wait, what?
It said I could not enter the facility because I was driving a fucking car.
Yeah.
Only the owner can drive in a vehicle, apparently.
Yeah, that's how it is.
I don't care. That's not how it should be.
We went the wrong way. We're supposed to go back up.
Okay. God damn it.
Not you. No. You're good.
We're supposed to go this way. This way.
I'm here, bitches.
I see it, yeah. Come on, Soul. Hurry up. Catch up.
I am speed.
I'm wearing super heavy armor.
Same.
I just bought it from the gun van.
Same. You know, it's amazing how this layout, like the layout for this place, is the same layout for just about every single facility mission where we have to like break into a proper facility.
Trophy earned. Getting started.
Oh shit!
I hate these missions. I did them before and they suck at.
What, iron or soul?
I just said, oh shit! I'm not flying the Akula. Fuck that shit. I'm not flying that bitch.
Iron will fly that. I knew he'd offer, that's why I said Iron will fly it.
I have one of my own, so that's why
I know, that's why I knew you'd offer. Didn't we blow up your... Yeah, we blew up your Akula before, didn't we? Do you need to repair that?
I already did.
Hey, you guys give me a second. I gotta go take a piss. I'll be right back.
Oh my god, so on the bottom left in the red square is Homer.
Yeah, no fucking shit. I'll be back.
You'll never unsee that now. Do you see it, Iron?
No.
The map of Los Santos in the bottom left of the screen. It's Homer. It's Homer Simpson. I've watched too much of Vanoss and the Vanoss crew drawing Homer Simpson in whatchamacallit, Scriblio.
I'll be right back as well. Okay. I have to get a drink of water.
Will the real clan leader start the damn match?
We're waiting for Iron to come back now.
Oh, son of a fucking bitch!
Would a little Slim Slady please stand up?
Fuck
Slim
you!
Slim Slady is what he said when he got back, too.
Man, I'm about to show you something, Slim. I'm about to snap you into a Slim Jim.
Okay, Iron. Since you're the only one who's done this, do we have to do all three prep missions or no?
Yes.
Yes.
I want to know. Okay, good. I was wondering, do we have to do all three, or will it only make us do one? Because I didn't know, because I've never done this before. Might as well, okay, good. We can do all three at least. Because I was thinking if we can only do one,
at least all three have to be done. At least.
Okay. Mount Gordo.
Oh shit, this one. God damn it.
Paramedic.
That's not what I said this one about.
We can use our O2s.
Yeah, I know.
Is your O2 all the way over there, Iron? Mine's right here.
Right here.
Oh, I thought yours was all the way on the road down there, because normally you can only spawn on the road. To the sky!
Too close to your current personal vehicle. Son of a bitch! I'll
get back to work. Wait, that's your personal vehicle that you drove there?
The vehicle I drove here was my fucking plane!
Is that what you're trying to call?
No, I was trying to call my fucking O2!
Who are you gonna call?
Oh, two bro!
What'd you say, Iron?
I said, who are you gonna call?
Oh, two bro.
Strange. No, we can't do that. I'll get there as soon
as I can. Yeah, doing the actual joke was already copyrightable enough.
Honey buns.
Waiting on you, Soul.
Yeah, I know! Just the fucking mechanic needs to learn how to fucking fly!
Oh my god, imagine if they had kept the idea of having the mechanic personally deliver the vehicle and they were just flying.
Yeah, he would, like, one of the reasons they straight up got rid of them is because, like, during firefights, he'd just fuck off with your vehicle. Whether you were actually supposed to be fucking getting it or not.
Why?
Because fucked up AI, that's why. Ready?
Yep, we were waiting on you.
Alright, let's go, damn it.
Sorry, it said I could blast, so I blasted.
Shit, wrong button.
I'm driving.
Somebody get out and grab it. Holy shit, look who it is.
It says steal the ambulance, so I'm stealing it.
Yes, please do.
Mr. Crapman himself.
Holy shit, Z! You exist!
He stole the actual vehicle.
Yeah, he needed to. Deliver it to the facility. Deliver it to the facility. We need to go back.
You're going the wrong
way. Well, what do you want me to do? Play chicken?
Turn around!
I don't want to play chicken.
You're not playing chicken. I'm playing missiles with cops.
I'm playing chicken.
What?
We're doing the not the update. We're doing the
Doomsday prep.
Yeah, because I still need to get the thing for the update. You need the Avenger for the update. I just got the Doomsday thing or the facility recently. I'm out of missiles.
Ah, crap. I can't call Lester either. God damn it.
Wait, Iron, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna lose the cops. When I lose the cops, we swap out, okay? And you borrow my O2 to lose the cops, okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, he's in.
Alright.
You want a PS4 yet or no?
No.
Or PS5 or no? Sorry, not 4.
Not yet, no.
You're still on your goddamn phone, ain't ya?
Yeah.
Oh, you're already about there. It doesn't matter anymore. You're almost there.
Jesus.
No, I didn't yet.
I have to lose the cops.
I just lost them. What?
I have to lose the cops first.
Just drop it. I can take it in. I lost them. Just drop it. I'm right here.
I'm trying to...
You borrow my vehicle. It has no rockets on it, so don't try to blow anything up. I mean, that was perfect. I still lost the cops anyways, and it was perfect for us. Since you
yeah,
to lose
I just
them
ran
by
out
then.
Of missiles, too.
I ran out earlier because I was firing at all
the
nope,
cops. Oh, nope, I
in the
still
world.
Had one.
Mm.
Yeah, I only had one.
Just one.
Yeah, it was just one.
Getting into the agent himself. Well, that's another
Karen, I'm assuming,
shit.
I'm assuming
no.
you lost
no.
the cops.
No!
Mm-hmm. I'm assuming you lost the cops, Iron?
Mm-hmm.
God damn
what
it.
What happened, Sol? What happened?
I'm taking the fall of shame.
Why?
I got knocked off my O2 while trying to go up Mount Chiliad.
Oh my god. Imagine getting knocked off your O2 while going up Mount Chiliad.
You try to fucking do it. See if you can get all the way up top from Polito's side.
I've done it.
From Polito's side.
Yeah.
You know, the side that's basically a goddamn vertical wall?
Yeah.
I call bullshit.
You gotta slant up.
Yeah. I was!
Soul, one, no, Iron, one or two?
One.
Oh, you're lucky. Soul, you are lucky. You know what one was, right, Soul?
Mm-hmm.
Normal. Two was hard.
I'm ready.
You ready, Iron?
I'm ready.
We're going in the ambulance, boys.
But I hit
Yay, we're about to become harmacists. Drop the P, we're just harmacists.
Hey, Soul, you can do this one on your own. I'll go with Iron.
Oh, fuck you.
He's the one that has to get recovery of the data. Would you rather I not go with him? He's safer if I go with him.
Alright,
I know you can
see.
Handle the, your side on your own,
dead
Soul.
Agents cash
I believe in you.
So
Iron,
I'm supposed to
make
get...
sure he can handle it.
I'm team one, right?
Yeah, you gotta collect the dead agent's cache of data from the morgue, which should
oh
be
Oh god,
easier.
This is gonna be a pain in my ass.
And then we receive his helicopter. We get his helicopter. Which will probably get the cops after us. Hence why there's two of us.
Two of us. Two of us.
Fuck you, bro. Fuck you, bro.
All you had to do was a sneak mission. It's not that hard.
It's not just a sneak mission.
Yeah,
99% of the time, there's going to be gunfire, whether there's supposed to be or not.
We get the ambulance, Iron.
No.
Wait,
yes.
I get the ambulance because
oh,
I have to go steal the
oh,
fucking...
Oh, yeah. Sorry. We got to take the scouting vehicle. Or whatever. Oh, no, we got to take our vehicles, right.
Get in mind.
Wait, did we all... No, I've got an armored vehicle.
I got a fast one.
Did you get your
Alright, do you want to be fast or do you want to live?
Mine's both. Mine's the Paragon. What vehicle do you have, Iron?
Tesseract.
The what?
Tesseract.
Is that armored or no?
No, it's a sports utility vehicle. It's a sports car.
Iron, hop in.
Come on, I want to drive my own car.
Mine's armored with bullet-resist windows. And you're already at half health. Oh, no, that's not half health. That's health and armor. For a minute, I thought you were at half health. No, I'm not trip-skipping for 7K. You know, we probably should have taken a helicopter and then called our cars.
Man, that fucking AI sounds like a fucking grumpy teenager.
Oh, that's useful. I just saw an ambulance. I'm like, oh, an ambulance. I was wondering if I should shoot at it, and I realized it said Solar Solstice. You just pull into the morgue with bullet holes in the back, and your back tires pop. What the hell happened to you?
What the hell happened to me? I drove through Strawberry Avenue.
I mean, fair. That would probably be like fair.
That actually is an excuse. Like, oh man, the fuck happened to the vehicle? It's all shot up. I drove through Strawberry. Oh, that explains it.
I should upgrade the speed on this though. Make it even faster.
Man, we responded to a man down at Strawberry Avenue. Three more went down by the time we left. Don't worry about the three missing 9 mils in my pocket. I dispensed 105 grain freedom pills, so don't worry. I actually need to learn more about fucking firearms.
I don't know anything about firearms.
I know various calibers, I know several makers, and...
By the way, Zane, we're streaming if you didn't know.
Yeah, we are streaming, so...
Wanted to make sure.
Yeah.
Because we never mentioned that. What?
In Cold War, Round 7, I'm still using that XM4 from the...
I can't hear what you're saying.
Zane, you sound like fucking Alistair from Has-Been Hotel, except for you have worse audio quality.
It sounded like he was speaking through his shirt instead of a mic.
Yeah, it sounds like he's wearing a fucking KN5 mask from fucking 2020. And he's never took the damn thing off.
You're fucked.
Oh, Zane. Remember that Easter egg we almost got the halfway point in? On Black Ops 4? In what?
In what? Oh, Black Ops 4?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me and Iron got to the same point me and you were at.
He has officially
become better at zombies than you.
Motherfucker, you said you wasn't gonna tell Z!
Oh, well. Well, I mean, I'm playing...
I never said that.
I'm playing Cold War by myself. So.
Well, either fucking way, it's done now.
I said I was gonna always tell him that Iron was better at zombies now than him. I said I wanted to tell while you guys were here. We're almost there, Iron.
Please.
Also, Iron, I'll let you drive this out of there.
Oh, God. You sure don't want me to drive now?
Get to drivers. You didn't have to do that. Just hit the drive button. It would have put you in drivers. We gotta wait for it to get closer now. Wait for it to get closer, motherfucker! Read what it says! Okay, LS County Coroners. Get in there and find that memory stick. You almost pulled us around to drive after it. Oh, look, you had to turn around again because you decided to turn around. I'll keep an eye on it, okay?
Entering the fucking coroner's office.
Chopper. We're following the chopper. Ow! Okay, you're in. The
bodies are in cold storage. I'm out of ammo. This is...
Alright, body, cold storage.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Okay. Let's get to the intel.
This is gonna be hell, by the way.
This is what?
This is gonna be hell.
No, just don't go in guns blazing, motherfucker.
That's my motive.
Yes, and you wonder why you struggle with these stuff.
I'm gonna let you do it so I don't miss anything.
Not in body. Hey.
Holy fuck, we gotta go in guns blazing.
I told you.
Okay, I've got a plan. So come here. Not what we're looking for. Find that memory stick. First, I wanna get sight on where it is we gotta pick. Okay. I see where the intel is, okay? They searched the bodies. You ready for my plan? Fuck
me. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so. You're gonna go pick up the intel. And I'm gonna have some fun.
Go! Get the intel! I'm already halfway dead.
I can barely hear what Lester's saying over you guys.
Iron's
oh,
dead.
Great, and now I can't die.
This was a mistake.
Maybe I should. I didn't. I thought the cops would immediately be after us. That's why I wanted you to immediately grab it and run. I didn't realize we actually would be fine.
Okay, so what I need to do is get ready to fucking shoot.
I've got the intel, get to the chopper!
Okay, this is the top floor. Why is it telling me to go
higher? Ow. Fly, please.
We've got the chopper! Ow! What's funny is I was gonna take the chopper anyways. I didn't even realize until after I said get to the chopper that he wanted the chopper. Isn't that funny?
Mm-hmm.
We've got the chopper! Ow!
Okay, why is it telling me to go over here? I can't fucking go any higher over here.
This is the greatest plan! Okay, that sounds weird trying to do a Terminator voice for that.
Fucking trying, don't fucking rush me.
I'm not trying to rush.
Oh god damn
it. I'm just here. I wonder if I can land without issue.
I swear to god if you kill me.
Alright,
God damn it, Soul.
Shoddy, give me a shoddy. I'll take the drum sweeper.
We can't do anything, we actually gotta wait for you.
Alright, where would this...
You know, if I could, I would come in and help you.
Boy, would
I got an idea.
Fucking
Iron,
love
stand
that.
Outside, and if he comes out with enemies behind him, you cover him, okay? That way the chopper's running and good when you guys get in, okay?
Alright, come on, give me the data.
I hope you're coming out the front, because that's where he's guarding.
Give me a second, copying. Front. Oh god, no! I hear them, let me out of this!
What is this helicopter I'm in? He's savage. Oh, I thought it said salvage helicopter. It said savage helicopter.
Where's this damn bomb? That's where he died.
Yeah, so once you get out of there, Iron's got your back, okay?
Does he now?
Yes. He's right outside waiting.
I have to make my way down.
It says to go out the front, right? It
says exit LS County Corners.
Okay, are you going out the same way you came in?
Probably, yes.
Good, then Iron will be there to back you up, and I have the helicopter waiting in the road. At the worst
reload,
possible
reload, reload.
Helicopter. I'm gonna move the helicopter a little.
Get behind something!
Moving it a little closer. This is the only place where I don't clip anything. Are you in back?
I'm attempting to get out. Don't fucking rush me. I've almost died 8 times now.
Well, I was asking because I could see only see you on the mini map. That's why I was asking.
I'm getting tired of my dude changing his fucking gun.
Yeah, maybe I should have had Iron go with you. I definitely could have
handled that thing.
I'm almost out. Handled that thing.
I'm
well
exiting.
On my own.
People are waiting outside, so start killing bitches.
Iron, the road.
Get into the chopper, into the chopper. After
get
killing
the chopper,
them.
Iron. He's here.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Let's go.
Wheels.
Wait, I can bring the... Oh, shit, I can. I didn't know I could bring the chopper wheels in. Thank you for telling me that.
After a certain point, it forces you to break your cover.
Okay, so that's why you broke your cover. I didn't know if you did it on purpose or accident. That's why I didn't say God
both,
damn it, so.
Actually. I did it both on purpose and on accident. I'd rather do it on purpose at the entranceway rather than get shot, my head shot off immediately entering the entranceway.
Yeah. Okay, so. I see where we gotta go when we lose the cops. I see it. Do you see it? It's coming, boy. Hold on. Thank you, Dad. Our everyone starts process. I think that a lot. On the double people. You guys got the cops?
Yes.
Yes, 3 stars. We're all in the same fucking vehicle, ain't we?
Yes.
Do you have stars?
Yes. Now.
Okay. Then we're clear too.
Here they are, Avon. Data from your agent's ass for your machine. Network of machines. Anyway, good work, people.
Sorry, I had to turn it. Whoop.
Starting to regret letting you drive.
Maybe I should have been the paramedic.
You and Iron should have been the paramedics.
Yeah, me and Iron had to fight way more, way less than you did, I guess.
Man, that fucking top
How
floor
did you
was
get platinum?
Loaded. Because I killed like 50 fucking people!
So did I, actually. I killed like...
I counted at least 20. At least 20. And I lost count, okay?
Me and Iron physically had to clear out the landing site to get the intel.
Good for you. I had to clear out 2 floors of a coroner's office. Do you know how many people you could fit in a coroner's office? The room alone where I examined the first bodies could store 15 minimum.
People or bodies?
Both.
Oh my god, it spawned a vehicle in front of me, but I saw something.
I am not in your session.
God damn it. What the hell is that?
Not fun.
Is that a mask?
I'm still loading.
Oh, it's a movie prop.
Okay, so we're not in your session.
Nope.
Neither of us.
Oh, I just gotta wait for you guys to come back. So what I found, Soul, was a mummy head. I'm like, what the hell is that? I'm like, oh, it's a prop. Okay, got it. I hate that it kicks you out of my session, but I'm not upset about it at the same time.
I cannot
it's
join
understandable.
You.
What do you mean?
I can't join you.
I can't even find you.
Well, I can't invite you, I don't think, Soul, but Iron I can.
Okay, Iron. After that, see if you can invite me. After joining him.
He can't invite you.
Did you see me?
You know why.
As an option?
You're showing it.
Oh, god fucking damn it. I forgot that changed again. I wanted it to stay online. Jesus. Apparently, if you're inactive for a fucking week.
I think it's more of you're used to signing in as offline, so you might have accidentally...
No, I don't sign in as offline. After I switch it to offline, it stays offline, and I never have to sign in offline, because it's already set to offline. But last I checked, I set it to online, and I do not sign in offline, because I've never had to. See me now, bitch.
Waiting for it to load.
There he is.
Night.
I accepted Neko's. I didn't need both of yous.
I didn't know Iron sent it.
He sent it.
I didn't
even
know you sent it.
He sent
Iron,
it
he
after
asked me
I got
if I
yours.
Could see the name. He asked me if I saw the name. Of course
I
look
said,
and send
see
it.
Me now, bitch. And it doesn't.
Yeah.
Like, if you're the host, you're the one inviting. Right now,
no,
Neko's
no.
the host.
I
I'm just making
that
sure
was
he knows.
I was going to be the one to invite.
Just making sure that he knows. I'm just
okay,
sure
everyone,
knows.
We have to meet up here.
Oh boy, I can't wait to find out where here is.
Sandy Shores.
Oh, I'm in Sandy Shores as well, so.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's where we spawned after the heist thing, so that's probably where it put you.
Okay, can I get a group invite?
I did. Did you not get it?
No, because I wasn't fully loaded in yet.
A bounty was set on Soul.
For $1,000.
Yeah, $1,000. You're worth 7 times that.
Meet up at the airstrip.
I got spawned in my house, so I had to. It's gonna take me a little bit.
The one person that didn't get spawned in Sandy Shores.
I'm having shit luck with the bike I'm using, so give me a second.
I'm looking at the minimap and watching you, Soul.
Yeah, I know. You didn't.
Soul, do you want the honor?
You didn't.
I didn't what?
Oh my fucking god, you did.
Don't say it aloud.
Are we going to greatest plan this shit?
Yes. That was 1000% my first thought. Do you want to
hop
play it?
Hop out of pilots.
That's why I asked.
You know what to do. Put on some fireworks.
What do you mean?
Put on some fireworks.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Also, we can each have 5 without the despawning.
Why can't I pilot? What the hell?
We're just piloting.
I know I wasn't, actually. Because as soon as you got out, the propellers stopped. All right. I'm ready. Come on.
We're going to wait for Iron.
Oh, that's a bad place for the fireworks.
Yeah, I realize that now.
Think you
also,
can pick
you can
them
put...
up still.
No.
All right, then just go someplace else, toss 5 down. You know what to do.
I'm not wasting him. Also, you and Iron can put 5 on as well. It's 5 per person before they start despawning.
Alright. Well, go ahead and hop out. Iron, watch it!
I liked how I said that, and immediately you hopped out to put some on. Let's move
Join
your
us.
Car iron, so it, I'm gonna move your car so it doesn't get hit by this.
Shit!
Nah? Iron, really? That's your horn?
Alright, boys, Soul, hop on.
Soul.
What?
His car horn is Flight of the Valkyrie.
Yeah, I know. I heard.
I'm in the cargo hold.
Are we all ready?
Oh my god. It's like a freaking...
Also, when you're in the cargo hold, if you do first person, you actually are in the cargo hold. No windows.
Don't press the brake button, I swear to god.
Alright, so what is our target today, gentlemen?
You see where we're going.
Ah, yes, I do now.
God damn it.
What?
Stop targeting my yacht.
I'm not! Look where the marker is, Iron! It's not on your yacht this time!
Yeah, you're wrong on that one, man. This
you're
is
wrong
such
earlier on that, too!
A slow
you need to move your yacht, it's
fucking...
just in bad placement, so you think it's there. Oh my god.
I don't see exactly what the target is. Is it the top of Mount Chiliad?
No. It's near his thing, but not exactly there. So,
okay, I think I can do a
left
skydive
side.
Item.
Look at all those bleeping lights.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I see him. I'm trying so hard not to press the right button. It's, I really
I'm
want
just
to
imagining the song from your car, Iron.
Alright, let me see
time.
The exact fucking target. What do we got? Oh, okay, I see it. It's the facility, isn't it?
Yeah. Also, I could have just accepted the thing from Lester, but once I saw this, we had to do it. Don't you agree?
This is the greatest
plan. I dove out, so you know. I dove out and blew it up so neither of you would die from the explosion.
Bullshit. I could have just killed all three of us from crashing.
Yeah. Oh, I dove out. I survived.
Well, the fucking explosions didn't do shit
complete.
To it.
I just got an objective complete. Fall for 325 feet and survive.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Did you forget you can't do that?
One of you just did it to the other of you.
No.
On my end, that's what happened.
Ah, we used to be able to do that. I remember when you used to be able to do that.
Yeah, they changed it. Of course you're going to get food. Z, of fucking course.
Oh, is he in your stream?
I'm hungry too, man. Don't worry.
Hi, Hungry. I'm Joe.
Sloppy Joe?
If your
name is Sloppy Joe, get ready to get eaten, because I'm hungry.
You better say no homo.
Where's
if you
car?
Even take it that way, you're the homo.
Now taking out his security team? Well, did you? Your car's not here.
I'm requesting it now.
What car are we taking?
Iron's car, if it's four-seater.
It's not.
Okay, we can take my car then, Soul.
What's yours?
Come see.
If it's the Paragon, it's only two-seater.
Yeah. I'm saying, me and you could take mine since he's got a two-seater as well.
Can I drive it? I'm wearing red.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was actually about to ask, do you want to drive?
Watch this.
Ooh, actually, before we go anywhere, bring me to that Los Santos place right there.
LS Customs to our right, ping
it. Garage. The garage, yeah.
I don't
Careful
know
not
if you
to
can...
destroy it. Oh,
yeah,
I know. Never mind.
Yeah, sorry. He's trying not to do too much damage. God damn it. This place?
Too much damage immediately crashes.
Again, yes.
Oh, wait, I can't do that yet.
Yeah, no, because we're in mission.
You know what? Try it. We're here, might as well try it, right? Also, I think I had to be driving for it. Nope.
Garage is unavailable.
Okay, we can go back here later then, on the way towards it. Actually, right after the mission, we'll just stop at one with this. Because I want to upgrade its speed, if I can.
Get it turbo-tuned, yeah. I actually need to update Big Brother and Little Sister again. But I need the money for that first.
Oh,
they're gonna
get
engine
so
tune, turbo
away.
Tune, transmission tune.
Wait, Iron, why are you so close to us still?
I'm not.
You had so much time to get further away, and you were still right next to the facility.
No, I'm not.
Let me make sure I don't have a gun in my hand before I start flipping people off. Oh, never mind. The windows are broken.
Yeah, because of bullshit. Your car is a lot less touchy than mine.
Again, I still need to upgrade it.
Mine aren't upgraded, so I guess being touchy is base form.
Mine is base form, though.
Well, then there's something different about them. God damn it. Jesus, fuck! I know your headlights are different. That's immediately noticeable.
Oh, these are my base headlights.
Okay, then mine might be xenons. It might be the only thing I changed beside color.
I never mess with the headlights. I don't see any point in it.
It's to blind people, honestly.
And make them colorful.
Fuck you. No, they don't. Headlights are supposed to be one of two colors. Green or blue. Because green and blue light
purple?
Go the farthest.
What about red?
There's a reason the sun fucking burns red. It's because of how fucking far away it is. Shit!
Cole?
Shit!
We're gonna waterlog my car!
No! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Bitch!
There's something about driving a GA that makes it so peaceful.
Yeah. Not when Soul's driving, apparently.
Listen. Your car is a lot more slidey than mine is, okay? Shut.
No. So on my screen, you were driving straight and then you turned right.
I didn't turn at all. I got knocked aside. God. Maybe I should just fly a plane from now on. That might just be simpler for all of us.
Yeah. That means maybe I should be driving instead.
I mean, you want to get out and change now, or just wait till we crash again?
Change now.
I'm gonna be on you guys. I'm already halfway. Almost there.
I want it back! I want it in better condition, Soul. I mean, are you really gonna complain that I wanted it in better condition?
Nah. Yeet.
You didn't exactly leave it in good condition.
I'm sorry, man. I just... Wait, we have to steal 4 Deluxos?
Did you only just realize that?
Yes. Remember, Deluxos fly faster when hovering and along the ground.
Oh, so they do actually go in the sky at any point?
They can go in the sky, yes.
Then Zane lied to me. He said it couldn't.
It can.
That's why I went to the O2 instead.
Remember the story of Shadow that I keep telling you motherfuckers?
No.
I had a Deluxo one day, and I was just flying around a server watching this other idiot in a Deluxo blow fucking people up without two shits of a care. I followed him around for literally an hour, just watching him kill people. I called him a fucking pussy. And basically, we flew to the top of the map. I told him, you get one shot before you die to your own attack. And he fired once. I switched to passive mode. The rocket started swirling around me. And then I drove my happy ass into him, blowing him up with his own damn rocket. He left match.
I remember now, yeah.
Yeah, that story. So this isn't the first time I'm saying it on recording. There's a more detailed version in one of my GTA streams, maybe like two or three others as well. Alright, we need to stop shooting our guns.
With your stories, there's always a more detailed version somewhere.
Yeah, because like I'll lose fucking details over time.
Why would you turn at the last second, you stupid AI?
You said we have to stop with our guns, right?
Ah, motherfucker!
I was trying to run him over!
You look good.
I didn't mean to knock you
down
like that.
God damn it!
That time was an accident as well.
Hey, how's it going?
Every time you ended up walking in front of me, I accidentally hit you. Let's go, service carbine! Why did it aim on the tree?
Hey, I think we have the same gun, Neko.
I have the service carbine. You
so
have the
I.
service carbine yet? Oh, nice! I didn't know you had that yet. I was one hit, by the way.
I haven't lost single health yet.
I forgot to put armor on.
What?
God damn it, man! Move! Jesus H! It's because of you I couldn't do a fucking thing! Damn! Motherfucker knocked me over! Damn, motherfucker!
Oh, Iron knocked you over?
Somebody did!
I mean, I ran past you and grabbed the key.
Yeah, I was trying to get the key. And then you fucking, like, both of you were on my left when I started going towards it. Then I do a fucking hop or some shit over something else.
Oh, there's four of them.
I'm taking black and white. Wait, fuck you.
Hold on. Iron, how long ago did Soul said, oh, fuck, we gotta get four of them?
Shut.
He just said the same thing. He just said, oh, there's four of them.
I wasn't paying attention.
Exactly!
How the fuck do you switch them to fucking...
I'm ready at LS Customs. Oh, who's behind me? Because they're gonna have to wait.
Why can't we switch these to fucking flight mode?
No idea.
I don't know.
I swear to God, if we cannot switch these to flight mode after redecoing them, I'm gonna be pissed.
I'm making mine chrome.
Iron, how dare you take my idea?
God damn it!
I literally just did that, and you're like, I'm gonna make mine chrome.
I know what I'm gonna do with mine.
I apparently didn't make mine all chrome, though.
Repair vehicle, spray vehicle.
Oh, we all chose the same place, too. What button is it to switch to hover mode?
Should be either hold L3 or right on D-pad. Shit could have changed since I got it, so.
I don't think in this mission you can.
I've tried both. Yeah, it might not be able to right now. Oh, we don't have missiles in this either.
Yeah, no. I thought that one would be evident.
It's unfortunate that we gotta come back. First one there has to come back for the last one.
Nope. Not that. Wait, did you say first or last one?
First.
Well, no shit.
Guess who the first one out is right now?
You?
No. Iron's ahead of me. I've crashed a few times.
This guy's only a good driver in GTA.
I'm a good driver with anything that has the ability to fly.
That's not called a driver, that's called a pilot.
It's called fuck you, I have to deal with stick.
Also, I would not consider you a good driver with the flappy cycle anymore.
The last 80 times I've crashed has been because of calls. Fuck you.
Yeah, you can't plan ahead of time for those.
Yes, that's nothing I can... There's nothing I can do about those. How would you like me to call you a bad driver? Because whenever you fucking get called, the dude makes you turn your car straight right and slams you into a fucking wall.
No, it doesn't.
I said what if, okay? Fuck you.
Oh. I heard how about, not what if.
Still, it works the same fucking way to me. Welcome to Georgia, where we say one thing and mean another. Actually, no, that's just the fucking ATF. JK lol, joke.
I saw your plan, I saw it. Go, Iron.
No.
Go.
You go.
No. Me and Iron are just waiting each other out now. Neither of us wants to be there first.
Fine, I'll fucking take it, Jesus. All you had to fucking do was ask.
I was wondering why Iron wasn't complaining, and I saw him slow down and stop. Hey, Saul!
Hey, Saul, how's it going?
And there's Iron over there.
God fucking damn it.
I told you I saw him stop, and that's why I stopped.
No, that's not what I said God fucking damn it about.
I know, you said that about the crash after. I saw the crash.
I really wish this would allow us to use the fucking hover mode. It's called a Deluxo because it's a fucking DeLorean.
How am There's I faster only... than you, Iron?
God.
I'm not going faster!
I just crashed, Iron.
He didn't.
Yes, I did. I crashed into a car which crashed into you.
I really want to throw a grenade out at you. But if I do, we have to redo this fucking setup.
Yeah, I know. You don't want to kill all those people again.
No, I don't want to sit through this ride longer than I have to.
This is a
travesty. I should be allowed to at least use hover mode.
Hey, Soul, stop.
Fuck no.
Stop for a minute.
No.
Why do you want him to stop? Are you going to try to spin him out too?
No.
Oh, that's going to happen whether he wants to spin me out or not. I'm going to spin out eventually.
This is a nice car, though, to spin people out in.
It's even better if it fucking flies!
I'm glad they don't have the missiles in it.
Oh, you better be real glad. Dealing with that fucking thing, dealing with those fucking things is a pain in the ass.
Yeah, me and Iron definitely would have missiled each other by accident. Oh, God!
Oh!
Yeah, don't like fucking loose dirt now, do ya?
This is not a Jeep. Can't go off-roading.
Yeah, I can.
Oh my god, Soul.
Is he waiting?
No. I joined the Turtle Club.
Oh, is he upside down?
Alright, Jesus, I'll take the damn other car. Fuck. I'm riding my O2. I'm riding my O1 back there. Fuck you guys, I'm riding my O1. Since this fucking DeLorean isn't gonna fucking fly? Since this DeLorean's not gonna fly, I'm gonna fly there on my O1.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fly something that can actually fucking fly. Vehicles put away to storage.
Thank you for offering to take care of them, by the way, Soul.
Fuck you.
You did offer.
No, I said if you're both... what I meant when I said what was gonna happen was if y'all both ain't gonna fucking do it, I'll fucking do it. Because it's not gonna get fucking done unless I fucking do it.
I should have waited till Iron was about to go in there to say it. Then he wouldn't have had any choice. Iron, by the way, how long did it take for you to realize that if you stopped, you wouldn't be the first there?
If you didn't stop, you'd be...
10 minutes.
I said if you stopped, you wouldn't be the first there. Same thing, Sol.
Wait, why would you take your O1?
Because it can fucking fly!
No, it can flap. It's called the flappy cycle for a reason.
Yes, but it is limited flight, so fuck you, it still flies.
It's Flappy Bird.
That's why we call it the Flappy Cycle Iron.
It really is just 3D Flappy Bird.
I still can't believe
wow, it's
Homer
pouring rain
one.
Out. Nice. Gonna have to sleep out in the fucking camper.
Oh, yeah. You said that earlier, didn't you?
Yeah, but the rain tapered off between then and now.
Since he's doing that, I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom.
Hurry up!
Damn, dude, go take a piss and get here. Lickety split. Go.
Hi-ho, Silver, away!
Fuck you.
Welcome back. So, Soul, how you going with the pickup?
So far, so good. Just gotta get there, still.
What'd you do if there were, like, 20 cars there? Or 20 guys there?
I would probably die and just let you guys kill them.
Also, again, sorry for hitting you with the car earlier twice. The first time I was trying to go in and you just popped out at the wrong moment. The second time I was backing up and you walked in front of where I was backing up and I accidentally...
Well, I didn't fucking see you backing up, so...
I know. I couldn't see you until you walked right where I was backing up.
Backing up. Backing up.
Backing up. Backing up. There's actually a song called the Backing Up Song. And it was featured on radio, actually. And it's just this woman telling a story about how she was involved in a fucking gas station robbery. And she did what her dad told her, and that's back the fuck away from the motherfucker with a gun.
Backing out.
Shmo Yo-O has a remix of it. They're the same people who made Happy Radioactive and Sad Because I'm Happy.
What the?
Yeah, it's Because I'm Happy, but with negative harmony.
I don't think that's what you're
like
saying.
Like, it's a sad song instead of a fucking happy
one.
You're
saying what to what I messaged, Iron?
Yes.
I ain't even seen what you messaged, so.
I just messaged it, so.
Yeah, I know. I ain't even seen it yet, though.
No duh. Oh, you might need to explain the message to him, so you know.
Oh, well, I'm in a loading zone. Let me see what
you
I got.
You looked it up, Iron?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you said? Okay. I sent
oh, fuck you. Go to hell.
You lost the game.
Go to hell. Eat some bricks.
Explain the game to Iron, please.
No.
Yes. You explain.
No.
Oh. You don't want to explain it to him because you explained it to me and I keep making you lose it.
Uh-huh.
Is that right?
So this is your punishment. You have to explain him.
I'm not explaining it.
You fucking better.
Do you think I know what how to explain anything?
Well, you can literally just type it in to Google and look up the fucking rules and then explain verbally.
Or, hear me out. He could look it up.
Both of... I swear, you can be appeased and not having to explain it to him. And I can be appeased by you shutting the fuck up and looking it up.
I messaged at the bunny earlier, but she hasn't said anything yet or seen it.
Because she fucking hates you for bringing it up.
She hasn't seen it!
That's what you think! I know how to see a fucking Facebook message without letting you know.
Okay, I hate this. Every time I get rid of this point of interest, it comes back next time I load into the game. Why? You got the soul.
Oh, I can't pearlescent that one. God damn it.
Why not?
Don't worry about it.
You got the soul, now you just gotta take the long trek back.
You just have to shut the fuck up, bitch.
No.
Go to hell.
Also, I would like to take this moment to tell you, you could have taken the long trek back and then changed it here.
Eh. Want it to look pretty before I destroy it.
Fair.
I'm gonna fuck it up. I'm gonna fuck it up in a way that costs me twice as much. Oh wait, I didn't really have to pay except for a main repair. So it's only gonna cost me whatever the repair is.
Yeah. Well, no, it's not.
Point still stands. If this were reality, yes it would.
Yeah.
But thank God this is not reality.
Also, the reason I wanted you to explain the game is for anybody watching your stream or Iron stream that didn't
Well, you fucking do it. You brought it up first, you fucking do it.
You and Bunny explained the game to me, and I've just been a nuisance with that ever since.
Also, you're forgetting a very important rule.
What?
You must proclaim loudly, I have lost the game. That is literally one of the rules.
I don't care about the game.
It's just an annoyance whenever you bring it up, because it's something that will stick with people.
A lot of movies pop up when you type the game.
Yeah, like, have you never seen Saw? Want to play a game?
No, there's like an actual movie called The Game, as well
yeah.
as a rapper called The Game.
You mean Lil Game?
No.
I'm making a joke,
game.
Okay? It's a rapper name, Lil Game. I'm tempted to just drive this thing into the fucking ocean. But I don't want to do this damn setup again.
You're almost halfway here!
Fuck all your shit. Oh, fuck all your damn shit. Fuck your shit. No, just fuck your shit. Whoa, fuck
eating tons
all
of
your
chairs.
Shit. So I said that fuck differently, and it's because I fucking rammed the fucking support beam.
I thought you were doing that to change up the tone.
No. Oh, you motherfucker!
Did you just ram into the support beam?
No, a fucking vehicle decided to change lanes with basically nothing in front of it, and I crashed into them.
Uh-huh.
Fuck
Imagine
off.
Imagine crashing into an AI.
Imagine
what
being
I...
a smart person. I don't think
Imagine...
any of us can claim to be that right now.
Imagine crashing into an AI.
Well, to
Imagine
be fair,
an AI
my...
crashing into you.
No. Let me stop really quick. To be fair, I definitely can't claim it. My plan earlier was to have Iron run in and grab something while I was shooting all the enemies. It did not work well for Iron.
Yeah, clearly.
Yeah, I sacrificed myself.
Damn, you sent out a meat shield?
Necessary. That wasn't intentional.
Neko used meat shield.
I enough cover.
Neko used meat shield. It's super effective.
I killed all the guys anyways.
No. Actually, I know what you did. You used Substitute.
Oh my god, I was waiting for that.
Motherfucker used Substitute and was like, you can get this! And then the toy just breaks. One fucking hit. I joined the Turtle Club again.
Oh my god.
Hey, this is fucking dirt. Fuck off.
Iron got shredded, though. That was real fast. He was gone.
He's whole.
Howdy.
Iron was gone in fucking seconds. Oh, look, he got tired of you taking so long, so he put the timer on.
You have 4 minutes. You really just...
I'm gonna mute really quick.
Hey, what'd I do?
Laughed. Da 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 da
da da da
Oh, wow, at least one of us has a fucking AC.
I have an air
conditioner. I also have two fans.
Oh, you both have an AC, lucky y'all. My AC's out in the
fans.
Fucking camper.
It's been
2 hours.
It's been 2 hours, by the way.
Uh-huh,
and
yeah,
I have to
get
up in
has.
The morning for work.
We'll do this last setup, and then we'll fucking do our shit.
Yeah. Oh, look, they can hover now!
Oh,
fuck
friend.
You, Lester! Fuck you!
Look at the image, Soul.
Yeah, I know. I saw that earlier and I was like, fuck!
So you're wearing the recruit, I think.
The layman. Damn, it's gonna be hard to tell the two guys apart.
Why did you choose the same one iron? Why did you choose the same one I had?
Because fuck you, that's why.
So we'd have different ones.
I like how you just noticed, not just that.
You didn't. What? I changed so we would have different outfits, and you just changed with me. You know this works against you, right?
No.
Yes. Oh wait, there's a four-seater.
Yeah, it's mine.
Okay, no.
Yes.
This is not yours.
Mine is four-seater.
But the one he's talking about is not yours.
Let's hop an iron, it's a four-seater.
Fuck it, I'm already gone.
It was an armored van.
Fuck.
Okay, Iron, we're heading to here first, okay? Go right.
I know where I'm going.
So look in the bottom right.
Yeah.
I don't see your waypoint, by the way.
Oh, it's right here. Behind the next building. Behind that building. You see it? Okay, I was looking to see if there was a helicopter here or not.
I still don't see your waypoint. There
it
goes.
I changed it. I was saying, I was just seeing if there was a helicopter there or not. It would tell us if we'd be able to get there faster or not. I almost said hover mode, then I remember we're not in a deluxe, so.
We're in a Karuma.
Is it armored?
Yep.
Yes.
Ooh,
that's
lucky
why
you.
I said you should hop in with us.
If we're going to the deluxos, which we have already kidnapped, we don't need it. Car nap.
But it's a four-seater.
I don't care. You know what else is a four-seater?
The Deluxo?
No. The bus to who gives a fuck.
Banana
is
bus.
Definitely a four-seater.
Pretty, pretty banana. No, can't do that.
You know, there's this song, song called Banana Phone.
Yes, I know it. I know it.
Ring, ring, ring.
Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone.
And then it, like, has a fucking animation that accompanies it.
I didn't pay attention to the animation.
Oh, boy, you gotta see the animation.
The only reason I looked at that, looked up that song is because I was playing a prop hunt online game. Like, a version that's just an online version. It's not actually, like, a browser you have to download or anything.
Yeah.
And that was one of the taunts. Just him going ring, 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 ring. Banana phone.
Ring, ring, ring,
ring,
ring,
ring,
ring,
ring, ring, ring.
Banana phone.
Banana phone. It caught off right there.
And then it, the actual song goes on for like 4 more minutes.
I know.
And it legitimately has an animation of like the entirety of the world going insane. Because they hear that song.
Backing up, backing up, backing up.
No, you're not. You're going forward.
Alright, I'm getting fucking tired of knocking into fuckers.
We even having a peaceful ride.
Yeah, very peaceful.
Were. It's about to change.
Triangulating the signals, just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay, okay, get in the cars and wait for my word.
So I'll look at the thing when you get to the cars.
What thing?
I sent something on Messenger. And no, it's not me saying you lost the game again.
Three words.
What?
Go to hell.
That's a song. I posted the lyrics.
I don't want the lyrics to Banana Bus.
That's a phone. That's not Banana Bus. That's the Banana Phone song.
Okay, then it's not the Banana Phone one that I remember. Because that says...
That's the official one.
Because that clearly says... Buddha Buddha, and not ring 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 ring. Banana phone.
That's at the very end. At the very end, it does do that.
I'll go for B, I guess.
Oh shit, there's four locations.
Oh, square. Wait, what? Nope.
Oh, missiles!
What the fuck is the fly button?
I don't think there is one.
There is supposed to be a fly button. Remember, we're supposed to fly.
Maybe that's later.
Alright, we need to work on this. I'm going for the furthest.
I'm at C.
I'm at B.
Then I'm going for Alpha, I guess.
I think they're on the move. Yeah, they're on the move. They're on the move.
Don't go behind them, by the way.
Why?
You'll figure out why.
Well, what?
You'll figure it out.
Oh, oh. Come on, this is drive-through stealing. No, you need to be behind them. You need to be in the yellow circle.
No, you could be next to them and download it.
That's... Well, yeah, I'm saying you have to start behind them. You can't start next to them. You have to start behind them. Holy shit, I'm almost dead.
Yeah.
Go for D next.
Okay, how do I fire?
X.
It's L1.
L1, X. Basically the same damn thing.
Let me just put on armor. They almost killed me, though.
Nope!
Who's that?
No. God damn it.
Where's D? Oh, I'm you guys at are it. At... Okay, so I don't have to worry. Got it.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Need help, Sol?
God damn NPC! Fuck out of my way!
I'm gonna come help, Sol.
Whew.
I missed. I almost finished it, though. Wait, no, I did finish it. I finished it for you, Sol. I came in just perfect for you. You're welcome, Sol. I came in and finished it for you.
This is where we go in hover mode.
Probably.
Well, what's the fucking button?
It'll tell us when we get there.
No, it won't.
I guarantee you it will, because when I was ready to blow them up, it told me which one. Which one are you going to, Sol? We're all going the same direction. We're all
D,
going the same
I'm going
direction.
Delta. I'm going Delta. I can't really read the fucking minimap from across
Bravo
the whole
then.
Damn room.
We are all going the same fucking direction.
I'm going Delta.
I'm going Charlie.
Alright.
That's why I was asking what everyone was going for, because they're all going the same fucking direction. A's right next to B, so I might go for A right after if I get it done fast enough. Why would you take away my marker when nobody's at my marker? Like you guys are on the opposite end and it takes away my marker.
It's X to hover.
Thank you. Told you it would tell us.
Alright, but why can't we increase our height? What the hell?
They can.
How?
Not permanently. You have to crash into something. Also, I don't think you can actually fly up anymore. I think they took that out.
Yes, you should be, because it's part of this mission.
Then maybe it's only later in the mission it tells you how. Also, again, Iron, thank you for the info.
Mm-hmm. Charlie's now dealt with.
Okay, I'm right next to Bravo. Thank you for now telling me how to use hover mode.
Yes, now that we're already in the fucking water.
I'm not in the water yet. It might take me a minute. I'm struggling. No shit, press X to enter hover mode. I've already entered it. Fine. You know what? I'll enter it again.
Don't do that.
I did. Why did you say don't do that? I'm not in the water. I just said I'm on here. Do you think I was in the water?
Yes.
I said I was not in the water yet. What part of I'm not in the water yet tells you I'm in the water?
That you're in the water.
I'm not in the water. I just said, I said I'm not in the water yet. Okay, now I'm over the water.
Just so you know, the DeLorean is hard to drive in hover mode on land. Just in case y'all were wondering.
Yeah, I know. I figured that out.
Because it plays like a goddamn hockey puck. Air hockey puck.
Yeah. I love air hockey.
I fucking hate it. When you're the puck, at least.
Hey, it's such a strong word.
Bitch, don't make me figure out another. I'll pick one that's stronger. Don't start with me. I despise this fucking thing.
No.
I wish to see these things
decimated. B is dead.
Okay, then go after fucking Alpha. Whoever's left.
I'm down to 4 body armor.
I'm out.
I've only had let them shred 1 armor at a time.
Well, I can't eat fucking snacks when I've got my phone up.
Also, we do complement each other. If we're all in, no matter who starts the scan, we can all scan them at the same time. And it counts towards the overall goal. So we could have all gone together in the same one and probably scanned it. Or 2 of us at least.
Now you say it.
I was saying that because I finished Souls earlier when he was chasing it, remember? The second it hit 100%, I fired on the boat. This is so much faster over the water. LSIA, got it. Meet you guys at LSIA.
I'm already here, bitch.
Are you now?
Yes.
I'm down to 3 armor. I had to repair my body armor currently on.
I am 100% out. Yeah, 100% out.
You hate to hear it. I am here, crashing through one of the gates like an idiot. I'm not kidding, I crashed through one of the gates. Hey, soul!
Hey, fucker.
I used the water to get here and then just crashed through the gate. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
I am here.
I switched out of hover mode the second I hit the gate for more impact. I wanted more impact with the gate, and it worked. Wait, iron.
Get your phones out. I'm getting started on this shit.
What are you doing?
Remember what we talked about earlier? Go!
Alright, yeah, we all three need to be here for this one.
I know! That's why we can fly now! Iron's flying! Okay, yeah, now it's time you pull the left stick back to fly. Iron, maybe we should have gone up on the ground first. That way we would get more distance. Me and Iron are almost there. We're in the same deluxe, though.
I don't know if that's gonna work very well.
It's working. Take your hack out, Iron.
Oh, there we go.
It should speed it up.
Shit.
Is it speeding it up?
Barely.
Okay. Soul, protect us.
Can't hack.
We can hack while you protect us. Okay?
Okay, trying.
You gotta go up. Yep. And if we lose this Deluxo Iron, we still got a perfectly good one back there that I left. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
That's the reason I left, in case we needed it. There's still one behind us, Soul.
Yeah, give me a second.
Thank you. I'm dead.
Where is it?
No!
I got shot in the head.
I'm trying to find the damn helo and...
Doesn't matter. We had no lives and I died.
Alright, three vehicles, three people.
No, mine and Iron's plan was good.
Fine, I guess I'll go on attack duty. Wish I could use a different fucking flying vehicle, though, but we don't have that luxury.
I really wish so as well. Actually, no, yeah, we'll do three different vehicles.
See, I was saying three different vehicles so we could fucking have two on attack whenever one's just hacking.
Yep.
I'll take attack. Yeah, just leave Iron to hack. You and I are better aerial combatants anyway.
Putting armor on. Hover mode's faster.
He's right.
That's why I switched to hover mode immediately. I'm starting the hack, okay? Since we're on the ground first. We can start it while we're on the ground. I'm hoping that we'll be able to get more of it done before the helicopter.
Okay, we
out.
Cannot
Agreed.
Climb as high and fast as this fucker can.
Oh, I'm up here with it. What do you mean?
Yeah, I know. The fucking plane climbs faster, though.
Yeah.
Shit! I got wing smacked.
Oh, God! Same.
Yeah, you need to watch out.
Yeah, until the helicopters come in, I'm helping hack.
Same.
Okay.
As soon as they
we're
come in, I'm going 50%. Combat mode, which is when they come in.
Yeah, we're almost at 50%. Wait, Sol, we can continue hacking while in combatant mode.
Well, I'm switching to full combatant.
Okay. You do full combatant, I'll do partial combatant. I had to go out of it for some of the combat. Come on, go within range, go within range. So close. Got it, I'm in range.
As soon as you said that, so did I.
Perfect.
Please
don't
going for a wing.
Down. If we can't take this down after, I'm gonna be upset. Also, I can't see the hack. What's the hack at?
99.
Nice. Okay, we got the download. Take it down, boys! Now blast that plane out of the sky and let's all... Woo! Sorry, business. Processing the data, Ava. So much information. Choppers!
Drop from the sky!
Oh, so they can't hit us?
Drop from the sky to get down lower is all. There we go.
I had just enough time when I the way I did it, Sol. I did it the way I did it. I just barely pulled out the wheels in hover mode in time.
Yeah, it gets dangerous when you try to skydive with a fucking Deluxo.
I made it though. I made it.
Yeah.
I'm on the water going faster than you guys right now.
Well, I'm basically at the fucking drop off, so.
Yeah. I can see you, so I'm not. It's not that bad. Oh, we can still pull up now. Yay!
Yeah.
I've been flying this whole time.
Okay, I've crashed a few times. You guys are a lot closer than me. This isn't fair!
You mean it's not fucking fair?
Every time I went to fly up, it pushed me back down for no reason.
Now you know how I feel about getting calls onto my fucking 01.
Just waiting on you guys.
What, Iron?
Waiting on us. I can't get out of the vehicle. Okay, yes, I can't. Never mind. Give me back in. I want to keep this. This is mine.
Same.
Drive! Drive.
I want the Deluxo as well.
I
want
to drive.
Want
to
keep it now.
Oh, we're going to a car garage?
Top
hey
floor,
guys.
Top floor.
Da, 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 da. Oh, wrong one! No, the Deluxo! Where is it? Oh. Right, it's in hover mode.
Well, combat. Looks like somebody fucked us over.
Okay, okay, okay. Nope, we're fine. It lowered on its own.
Alright.
Oh my god, that was funny though. I hit the wrong button. I meant to hit X, but I hit triangle. How did Sol get so platinum again? I think Iron should have gotten it that time.
I got platinum because fuck y'all.
But Iron did the best hacking out of all of us.
That's what you think.
Me and you had to dip to fight.
I got fucking platinum because I got the most kills.
I shot 4 helicopters. How did you get the most kills?
I shot 5.
There was only 6.
It counts total progress. So if you're doing great at the start of the mission, and then you cause a reset later, your rank's gonna go down. And it's not gonna go back up until you kill more fucking people. So if you're not the reason for a restart, and you're constantly killing people, you're gonna get platinum a lot faster.
Ah, this is my Astro. Got it. Vehicles. Return personal vehicle to storage.
Alright, that's all the setups for tonight, boys. Because I have to go check on a couple of fucking things. And...
Iron's got dip.
Yeah, Iron's got fucking work.
Mm-hmm.
25 and skip people. Yeah, I'm waiting for my shit to load back in, and that's fucking... Alright, there we go.
I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.
Bye, ladies and gents. Iron. Bye, Iron.